So I guess when you said you'd do it yourself, you meant you'd do it yourself.
You are not used to the truth, are you?
I got a look at your suit, vibranium weave. I'm very impressed. You realize that this puts you under the Accord's jurisdiction.
How long do your psychological evaluations usually take?
Why, are you bored?
Not currently, but my prisoner and I have a plane to catch.
I realize you're not one for politics. I think there's a chance you may be a bit naive.
Congratulations, Your Highness. He got extradition.
Yes, Ms. Romanoff. I'm sure I have much to learn.